Okay, this is entitled The Gospel Quiz for Believers. The gospel message is the good news of how God saves, you know, sinners. Jesus Christ is the Son of God. He died on the cross for your sins. He was buried and then he rose again. Going to heaven or having the free gift of eternal life is by simply believing in Jesus Christ for it. Jesus said in John 6:47, "Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me hath everlasting life." Now, if you believe this gospel message, feel free to take this quiz and put your answers in the comment section. Number one, did Jesus Christ die for everyone or just the elect? A, for everyone, or B, the elect? Number two, is going to heaven a free gift or is it based on good works? A, it's a free gift, or B, it's based on good works. Number three, how many times must a person be saved? A, once, or B, many times? Number four, is believing in Jesus enough to be saved? A, yes. B, no, you have to repent of your sins. Number five, if you stop believing in Jesus, where will you go? A, to heaven, or B, to hell? Number six, what if a believer kills somebody and then turns around and commits suicide? Where will he go when he dies? A, to heaven, or B, to hell? And then finally, number seven, if you died today, where would you go? A, to heaven, B, to hell, or C, I'm not sure. So that's the whole quiz, and if you're a Calvinist, Arminian, or a Lordship, you're bound to fail, because none of these people believe the Bible when it comes to salvation. Thank you, and we are off.